Hello everyone, how's it going? Let's learn some idioms. I love idiomatic expressions. What about you? Do you know this one? Which is the same as this other one? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn on the notifications, alright? Let's do it. You know guys, horror movies give me the goosebumps. They give me the chills. Ooh. So when something gives you the chills or the goosebumps, it's because you feel scared, something is spooky or creepy. What also gives me the chills is walking alone in a dark street, you know, it gives me the goosebumps. Talking about surgery and blood gives my boyfriend the goosebumps. It gives him the chills. What about you? What gives you the goosebumps or the chills? See you next time.